old car brigade, there are three types of car. There is the veteran, which is made anything up to 1905. An Edwardian car from 1905 to 1919. And a vintage car is from 1919 to 1930. The fascination in all these cars lies in having something different from everybody else, also having a piece of motoring history, and having something that will run with 100% reliability, good engineering embodied with good coach building and comfortable seating. I think there's nothing to beat it. Of course, driving a veteran vehicle is so much different to driving a modern car. For instance, there is no accelerator whatsoever. Accelerators were a later innovation and usually fitted on the very late Edwardian cars and vintage cars. The Kildrummy Rally, which is the Brighton of the North, is really the best rally in Scotland without any shadow of doubt. It consists of a run of 35 miles and each and every one of the veterans completes it without any trouble whatsoever. Most of these cars are sort of one-off. Everything was hand-built. Often enough parts were sent out to different manufacturers, and there may have been four or five different